Shalom. Welcome to another Bible reading of the book of Ecclesiasticus or the book of Sirach, chapter 10.
A wise judge will instruct his people, and the government of a prudent man is well ordered. As the judge of the people is himself, so are his officers. And what manner of man the ruler of a city is, such are all they that dwell therein. An unwise king destroyeth his people, but through the prudence of them which are in authority, the city shall be inhabited. The power of the earth is in the hand of Yah, and in due time he will set over it one that is profitable. In the hand of Yah is the prosperity of man, and upon the person of the scribe shall he lay his honour.
Bear not hatred to thy neighbor for every wrong, and do nothing at all by injurious practices. Pride is hateful before Yah and man, and by both does one commit iniquity. Because of unrighteous dealings, injuries, and riches got by deceit, the kingdom is translated from one people to another. Why is earth and ashes proud? There is not a more wicked thing than a covetous man. For such an one sets his own soul to sell, because while he lives, he casts away his bowels. The physician cuts off a long disease, and he that is today a king, tomorrow shall die.
For when a man is dead, he shall inherit creeping things, beasts, and worms. The beginning of pride is when one departeth from Yah, and his heart is turned away from his Maker. For pride is the beginning of sin, and he that hath it shall pour out abomination. And therefore Yah brought upon them strange calamities, and overthrew them utterly. Yah hath cast down the thrones of proud princes, and set up the meek in their stead. Yah hath plucked up the roots of the proud nation, and planted the lowly in their place.
Yah overthrew countries of the heathen, and destroyed them to the foundations of the earth. He took some of them away, and destroyed them, and had made their memorial to cease from the earth. Pride was not made for men, nor furious anger for them that are born of a woman. They that fear Yah are a short seed, and they that love him an honorable plant. They that regard not the law are a dishonorable seed. They that transgress the commandments are a deceivable seed. Among brethren, he that is chief is honorable, so are they that fear Yah in his eyes.
The fear of Yah goeth before the obtaining of authority, but roughness and pride is in the losing thereof. Whether he be rich, noble, or poor, their glory is the fear of Yah. It is not meet to despise the poor man that hath understanding, neither is it convenient to magnify a simple man. Great men and judges and potentates shall be honored. Yet is there none of them greater than he that feareth Yah. Unto the servant that is wise shall they that are free do service, and he that hath knowledge will not grudge when he is reformed.
Be not overwise in doing thy business, and boast not thyself in the time of thy distress. Better is he that labors and abounds in all things, than he that boasts himself and wants bread. My son, glorify thy soul in meekness, and give it honor according to the dignity thereof. Who will justify him that sins against his own soul? And who will honor him that dishonors his own life? The poor man is honored for his skill, and the rich man is honored for his riches.
He that is honored in poverty, how much more in riches? And he that is dishonorable in riches, how much more in poverty?
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Yah bless you, Yah guard you, Yah guide you. Yah lift up his face to shine upon you. Yah lift his countenance upon you, give you shalom and bless you with mighty name. Yah bless you all.
Yah bless. Shalom, shalom.
Shalom, shalom.
Thank you.